Evergreen now, where a man is in custody after attacking three people with a sword. The victims managed to escape home with just minor injuries, but that suspect refused to come out, leading to a 9-hour standoff with SWAT teams. This was at a house on Pine Road. No one in the neighborhood had to be evacuated. Investigators believe the suspect, David Roberts, had been drinking.